Everyone will please rise.
Welcome to the most important moment in the lives of Tabitha and Kevin, otherwise known as Dad, just in case I call him by the wrong name throughout the rest of this.
I invite
you to leave behind the worries and concerns of everyday life and join us in the celebration of their marriage. This is an opportunity for us to share not only the joy of Tabitha and Dad's love, but also reaffirm and appreciate the love and friendship we experience in our own lives. May we all celebrate by being fully present during our short time together.
I might just start yelling, I don't know.
Let us declare the intent of why we are here this evening. Dad, will you love Tabitha when you are together and when you are apart, when life is peaceful and when it is disordered, when you're proud of her and when you're
disappointed? Yell it, dear. You're good.
I'm disappointed in her.
In times of leisure and in times of work.
Thank you. Okay. Mike, just working on it.
Okay. Dad, will you love Tabitha when you're together and when you're apart, when life is peaceful and when it is disordered, when you're proud of her and when you're disappointed in her, in times of leisure and in times of work, will you honor her goals and dreams and help her fulfill them? If so, please say, I will.
I will.
Tabitha, will you love my dad when you're together and when you're apart, when life is peaceful and when it is disordered, when you're proud of him and when you're disappointed in him, in times of leisure and in times of work, and will you honor his goals and dreams and help him fulfill them? If so, please say, I will.
I will.
Now, who has the rings that the couple will be exchanging? Dad, please take this ring and place it on Tabitha's left ring finger as you repeat after me. Tabitha, I give you this ring.
Tabitha, I give you this ring.
With all that I am and all that I will ever be.
For all that I am and I always will be.
Wear it as a symbol of my love for you.
Wear it as a symbol of my love for you.
And know that I will love you to the moon and back. Tabitha, please take this ring and place it on Kevin's left ring finger as you repeat after me. Kevin, I give you this ring with all that I am and all that I will ever be.
Kevin, I give you this ring with all that I am and all that I ever will be.
Wear it as a symbol of my love for you.
Wear it as a symbol of my love for you.
And know that I will love you to the bones and back.
And know that I'll love you to the bones and back.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the presence of this good company, by the power of your love, because you have exchanged the vows of commitment, we recognize you as married. You may now kiss the bride. Yay!
Thank you. Skip and Terry, my girl. All the way in. We have Dakota, Terry, and Summer. And at this point in time, I would like to come out for the first time. And just to ask Kevin and Tabitha. And sounds of nature to celebrate the wedding of Justin and Crystal. Crystal, please join hands. look at one another and remember this moment in time. Esther, do you take Crystal to be your wife?
Yes.
Crystal, do you take Justin to be your husband? Please repeat after me. Crystal, I take you as you are.
I'm just here, man. You said my name. I'm just
repeating.
Yes. Too
nervous, too.
I take you as you are, loving who you are. I promise from this day forward to be grateful for your love in our life, to be generous with my time, my energy, and my affection, to be patient with you and with myself, to fill our life with adventure and our home with laughter, to inspire you to grow as an individual, to love you completely. These things I pledge to you. Justin.
Justin.
I take you as you are.
I take you as you are.
Loving who you are.
Loving who you are.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
To be grateful for our love.
To be grateful for our love.
And our life.
And our life.
To be generous with my time.
Generous with my time.
My energy and my affection.
My energy and my affection.
To be patient with you. And with myself.
That's a tough one.
To fill our life with adventure. To fill our life with adventure. And your home with laughter. To love you completely. These things I pledge to you.
I do.
You.
Wait a minute. I have the ring.
You already said that.
I can't do this forever, you know.
What?
I can't do this forever. Forever? Not a good of you.
The wedding ring is a symbol of your promise to one another. The ring, an unbroken, never-ending circle, is a symbol of committed, unending love. Justin, as you place the ring on Crystal's finger, repeat these words after me. This ring symbolizes my love for you and the commitments we made today. Crystal, as you place the ring on Crystal's finger, repeat after me. The ring symbolizes my love for you and the commitments we made today. Justin and Crystal, you have come here today of your own free will and in the presence of family, friends, and the Supreme Being.
The free will, I got stuck on the free will part.
In the power invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You can share that with us. Thank you.